Tonight's breaking news in an Oval Office meeting today. As you know, the President of the United States asked, why are we having all these people from shithole countries come here, referring to Haiti and African countries, in fact, the continent of Africa. Some perspective now from someone who knows the President well, having spent plenty of time with him writing The Art of the Deal. Here's what Tony Schwartz had to say just before air when I asked him if the President's comment was racist.
Well, yes, racist, clearly, hateful, and in some sense, more revealingly, so reflective of the narrowness of the world to which he gives any value. If you aren't like me, he's saying effectively, and he believes deep in his heart, if you're not rich and white and male, you're not worth anything. And that's a moment of great candor on his part when he says what he did today. And the notion that we have to parse whether or not it's actually, he did say it, he said it just like that. He said that phrase or its equivalent hundreds of times. And the idea that we have a president who sees the world not only through a self-centered lens, but through a lens that is so, so hateful to so many groups, it's just extraordinary.